My name is Ginger, and I'm so glad you're here. Together, we can find wows that are far and near. Some wows are small, some wows are not, but God made them all because He loves you a lot. The Bible is where we find the wow. And hey, it's time for a Bible story right now.
Hey everybody, my name is Chad, and wow, I am so excited to tell you what I was reading in my favorite book. Do you know what book that is? It's the Bible! And the Bible is important because it helps us know how much God loves us. I was reading in my Bible about something wow that happened to a man named Gideon. Gideon loved God, and he knew God loved him and cared about him, and he was always with him. God had put Gideon in charge of a really huge army, and he had always taken care of them. Gideon's really huge army was about to do battle with another army, a ginormous army. But God told Gideon to do something before the battle. God told Gideon to send a lot of his soldiers home. He told Gideon to keep only a little bit of his army. That meant Gideon's army would be teeny tiny. And that means there would be a teeny tiny army against a ginormous army. What do you think Gideon did? Do you think he listened to God? Gideon knew God loved him, so he did exactly what God asked. He sent a lot of his soldiers home, and Gideon's army was now teeny tiny. Then it came time to battle. Let's all stand up and we'll pretend to be Gideon's teeny tiny army. Oh, and God told Gideon to give each soldier a torch and a horn. So he did. Hold up your pretend torch. Great job. And now hold up your pretend horn in your other hand. That's perfect. God told Gideon to have his army hide their torches so no one would see them coming. Wait a minute. Remember, Gideon's army was teeny tiny now. How big was Gideon's army? Teeny tiny. And remember, that other army was ginormous. How big was the other army? Ginormous. That's right. So, in the middle of the night, when it was super, super dark, Gideon's army quietly tiptoed. All right, everybody, let's stand up, and let's tiptoe right in place. And don't forget to hide your torch. And they kept tiptoeing and tiptoeing and tiptoeing until they quietly got around the other army. Shh. Wait, how big was Gideon's army? Teeny tiny. Oh, and how big was the other army? Ginormous. Oh, and when Gideon's teeny tiny army was in place, God told them to pull out their torches and blow their horns. Do, 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 do. Everybody, blow your horns with me. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Oh, wait. How big was Gideon's army? Right, teeny tiny. And how big was the other army? Yeah, it was ginormous. That's right. Okay, have a seat. Have a seat because you don't want to miss what happened next. Gideon's teeny tiny army, they listened to God and it worked. That ginormous army had no idea what was happening. They started running this way and that way and into each other. And that ginormous army, they got so scared that they ran away from Gideon's teeny tiny army. Gideon and his army, they listened to God, and they won! This was a huge wow! Oh, stand up and let's celebrate! Oh, friends, this is so good! Woohoo! This is amazing! Woohoo! Yeah, friends, that was awesome! Okay, have a seat, have a seat. You see, God cared about Gideon, and God cares about us too. God loves us so much, and He helps us. God gives you friends. They give you a high five or a hug when you're feeling so sad. And He gives you moms and dads and grandparents that will help you tie your shoes and brush your teeth. And God gives you teachers that help you learn all about Him. God loves you and He cares about you so much. God cares about you and God cares about me. God cares about all of us. So let's pray and thank God for caring about us. Give me a big clap. Dear God, thank you for loving us and caring about each one of us. Thank you for helping us. We love you, God. Amen.
Wow, awesome. I learned a ton. And now it's time to have even more fun. So stand up tall and wiggle your feet. Let's jump and shake and move to the beat. Until next time, I say toodaloo. Here's a big wave from me right to you. Bye.